Three men were rescued by the Coast Guard yesterday as their boat sank. Coast Guard officials say that they received the call for help from the 42-foot boat called Last Stand after the boat collided with a 78-foot tugboat about 6 miles off the coast of Cape May. While the Coast Guard was on its way with a response boat, the crew of the Last Stand got in their life raft within 10 minutes of the accident. The Coast Guard arrived and were able to rescue the three men aboard. And while the Last Stand did sink, there were no injuries to the crew.